My house is a little chaotic right now. We're all getting ready to leave to go see my sister for a surprise up in Atlanta. We already started putting the suitcases in the car. So hi, mommy.
Hola.
It's my mom here. Angela, you ready?
Yeah.
Okay. Now everybody's outside putting the suitcases in the car. So it's my baby daddy and her best friend.
I'm not ready. I just have to finish packing, mom.
You ready to put the suitcases away?
And I put my socks here. I specifically put everything there.
Where my shoes go? Oh,
all right, guys. Out. Out.
It looks brown. It looks blue.
Suitcases are all in the car.
Thank you.
What?
Bring back the small suitcase.
No.
You go. These fucking bitches took my shoes out of the suitcase. I don't know who.
She was just sitting down playing with the back of her shoes.
JJ, yeah. You took out the wrong shoes and then you left my boots?
I don't know what you're talking about.
The dog is gonna get out. All right. All right, okay, guys, let's go. Let's do this.
Yes, yeah, I did. You're right.
We're all gonna talk about it.
Yes, we should.
Yeah, we should.
Yeah, we should.
Big TSA stops him. Ooh, what does he have in his pocket? Sir, how did it feel to being targeted? Gated. We're about to walk to a terminal. Here's everybody.
You're such an idiot.
There you go. Now there's everybody.
How am I supposed to take a picture of you?
Okay, you're right.
All right, now you do that. I take.
I grabbed her arm and I was like, you're not scared?
Okay, so we are in the Marta right now. We're gonna take the train all the way to like the last stop and then from there we're gonna Uber to my sister's.
The next station is College Park.
Okay, we've been through a lot since the last video. We finally left the train and then we boarded this other bus and then we left the bus to board another train just to find out that the train stopped running like as soon as we got there. After that, we're like just waiting outside the train station trying to find like a lift or something to take us to my aunt's house. The bus driver that was taking us to the next train station came back and he was like, what's going on? Do you guys have a ride home? Like, so he offered us a ride to the stop that we were supposed to get that. And now we're in the bus. It's just us
in the bus. And we're getting...
Yeah. And we're going to the stop that train was supposed to take us to. It was very nice of him.
Yeah, we're just like, that's my
Okay, so right now we are waiting. We had to get Uber and Lyft to take all of us because we couldn't find a 7-seater.
Let me take the attention.
And we're on the streets of Atlanta.
We've been standing in this corner for like
20 minutes.
For like 20 minutes thinking on what to do. Oh my god, that's the first car. I'll tell you again. Come on, do it. Maybe someone will help us if they see me.
Oh no, they'll drive away.
This girl needs help.
This girl needs help. Get the fuck out.
This girl needs help. Somebody else.
Okay. To you, happy birthday, Taya Diana. Happy birthday to you.
She's like, what the
fuck? Yeah, look!
Oh, she, why is she crying?
I told you.
Tears of joy. Tears of joy.
Oh my God.
I'm like, why is these animals going crazy? They're so annoying. This is why I sleep in the couch.
No. Happy birthday.
Oh, thank you. Happy. Oh, guys. You guys drove her.
No. Listen. Listen.
We'll talk about that another night. Yes. You ain't got time for that tonight.
Happy birthday!
Whoa, watch that cake!
Happy birthday to you!
So, this shit crazy.
Going up, I don't got time for the pony stuff. Blowing up.
I was about to tell Nora, let's make the bed and forget the kids.
Good morning, guys.
Yes, please.
I have makeup under my eyes.
Alright, thank you.
We went to Bella Girl 5. Woke up like around 7:30. You can't sleep in, especially when there's no motherfucking blinds up in here.
Yeah, oh yeah, breakfast time.
Mm-hmm. You couldn't be sitting in the most opposite side. So, do you want to sit over there or do you want to sit right here? I'm a professional thief, but lately I just want to sing, bro. I'ma show them that I'm top five. I'm just trying to make it on my ends, though. I could probably get you mop tied if you let me in and pass the headphones. I just want to...
Shut up. I haven't even got the camera yet.
The view is not... Like, I thought we were going to...
Oh, does that mean we have to park all the way here? The guy just parked there. You know me, because you've been acting kind of phony. Going up, I don't got time for the... Let's do this. Okay, you going to do it? All right, go. Hurry up. Do it.
What if I fall? Like,
it's okay. We'll laugh.
About the way, so you can roll that way.
She did it fast. All right, let's do this. All right, Brian.
Don't pull a hamstring, cause I ain't saving you.
For real. Okay, this is super fucking steep. Well, we did that pretty fast.
Yeah. We did it, Dean Norma. Look at you. You just got
us. Brian, you coming?
JJ, climb the tree. The tree that's going across.
It's super steep. I hate how you can't really see how steep it is in the camera. I can't believe I wear white shoes. Okay.
I am.
Say, take a picture of me, not take me a picture.
She said take a picture.
Why are they running? Okay, so you see the sun. Oh shit. But it's kind of cold. We're hiking. There's my sister. She's way ahead of me. And of course the kids are way ahead because they were running. So tired. Yeah. I love doing things like this, like nature things and hiking and climbing. I just wish AJ was into it just as much as I am. God damn it, how many times am I gonna trip? So we were gonna head out to the park because we have to get ready to start going to the airport, but then we saw another trail that we are going to explore, which is funny because we're the only ones exploring this trail, so I'm a little scared. Oh my God. Hi, you. Yeah, that's what I said, it's someone's house. Don't disturb the house. Let me see.
Mom, take a picture.
Take a picture of me. That's what you get for hanging out with your cousin too much. Go down this way.
Okay, run. Let's
go. No, I'm don't run. Running. Let's intercept Brian. Come on, he's coming. Oh. Now I'm scared. Oh, careful. Oh my God. Oh shit. Oh my God. Woo! It's like you can't stop.
Oh, you fought the bagel.
Maybe una roca. Ella
trepando una roca y se torció el pie. Oh, damn it. How's she gonna go down? I feel bad for her. Oh,
for them.
Oh, Lord. Thank you.
Oh, wow.
Papi, mi amor. Come, come. Let's go. Let's leave.
No, we have to climb the rock.
Yeah. No, let's do that.
Stop, stop, stop. Take off that jacket. Take it off carefully. Go, guys! And watch that rock fall, and you guys roll down.
We made it.
We got 35 up, city. We got it, girl.